Xavi has been sent off for kicking out during Barcelona's Champions League clash with Paris Saint-Germain. The Barcelona boss lost his cool on the touchline as he booted padding around the VAR monitor. Xavi was given a straight red card for his outburst by Romanian international referee Esteban Kovic. Xavi was clearly frustrated after signing his side loss of 4-2 aggregate lead on the night.